Buddy, this area is restricted. Get lost.
Thank you. Daniel Morris is not believed to have been the president's first choice.
Leave that alone.